Juana Barraza is a Mexican serial killer and former professional wrestler dubbed La Mataviejitas, sentenced to 759 years in prison for killing between 42 and 48 elderly women. The first murder attributed to Mataviejitas has been dated variously to the late 1990s and to a specific killing on 17 November 2003. The authorities and the press have given various estimates as to the total number of her victims, with estimates ranging from 24 to 49 deaths. Juana Barraza was born in Epazoyacan, Hidalgo, a rural area north of Mexico City. Barraza's mother, Justa Sampirio, was an alcoholic who reportedly exchanged her for three beers to a man who repeatedly raped her in his care and by whom she became pregnant with a son. She had four children in total, although her eldest son died from injuries sustained in a mugging. Prior to her arrest, Barraza was a professional wrestler under the ring name of La Dama del Silencio. She had a strong interest in lucha libre, a form of Mexican masked professional wrestling. All of Barraza's victims were women aged 60 or over, many of whom lived alone. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.